Okay, so now on to the shuttles. One thing more, blue cap is for normal conditions and green cap it is for warm conditions. And in India you can expect warm conditions because actually it is warm conditions. So hopefully it will be a green or yellow cap shuttle. Let's see. Yeah, it is a yellow green cap shuttle. We have got 6 of them. Okay, so as I told you, these shuttles are upgraded version of Mavis 200i shuttles. The things to talk about: the cork, this is a recycled cork, and the skirt, this is very thin and it will be durable for you. Reason being, as I told you, this is thick, and if you play some hard shots, this will not break off really easily. I also have this Mavis 200i shuttle, so we'll compare it. You can see there is no difference in the shuttles, yeah, but you can easily make out that this is very very thin and this is very thick. So when talking about the durability, this Mavis 10 shuttle, this it will last for more games. I think it will last for 3 to 4 games, depending upon your playing qualities. But talking about this Mavis 200i, this is the skirt is very very thin. So if you play very hard or if the shuttle is bumping into the net very often, it will break off really easily. But this will not be the case with this Mavis 10 shuttle, because as I told you, the skirt is very thick and it won't break off very very easily. Okay, so now talking about rest of the things, you can see we don't get a Yonex sticker inside the shuttle, but you do get the printed Yonex on the shuttle. Remember, this is a 10 shuttle, Mavis 10 shuttle, and this is 200i shuttle. Let's keep it aside. Now also talking about the toss-up quality, these shuttles go up at a very similar height, because as I told you, because of this cork, the cork is very similar. There is not much difference between these corks. These are very very similar. But talking about Mavis 350, because you get a wooden cork, so the it won't go up very very swiftly. I mean, it won't go up high in the air very high like these shuttles, because the cork is recycled one and it is very light, so the shuttle will go up really high, but not in the case of Mavis 350. Also, we'll talk about the flight of this shuttle, and for that I've got this miniature table tennis table. I'm sorry, I don't have great explanation to give to you guys, but I'll try my best. Okay, so figure it out. So here is the shuttles, the two shuttles. I'll show you up. Here's the shuttle, and this is 200i and this is 10. Now talking about the flight quality, if you hit a drop shot, 10i will fall like this. It will not be very sharp, because the problem is the skirt is really really thick, so you can expect a little bit of sharpness when the shuttle is dropping. But talking about 200i, as I said, it is not very it is very very lightweight, so if you hit a drop shot, it will tend to fall like this. It will not be very sharp. But in the case of Mavis 350i, because it's a wooden cork shuttle, when you hit a drop shot, it will be very very sharp on the net. So in regards to these two shuttles, you can expect that a drop shot from 10i will be a bit sharp on this. So the only thing is the durability of the shuttle. 200i won't last for much games, but talking about 10, Mavis 10, it will last for much games. There is not much differences in the build quality. The build quality is the same. The only thing is the durability. Performance will also be the same. Just the durability of 10 shuttle is much better than Mavis 200i. So hi guys, I am back with what I've made of the shuttle in one day. Now this is Mavis 200i shuttle, and this is 10 shuttle, maybe it's 10 shuttle, and you can see the cocks of both the shuttles. Just to let you know, I'm not playing indoors because there is a lockdown and I'm playing outdoors on the court. And you can see how the cork looks. I think this is very identical. Now you can see what happened with this Mavis 200i shuttle. The skirt is really broken. You can't really play with this anymore. And this is not for the use of one day. I actually used it for just one match. And this is what I've made of it. Now this is Mavis 10 shuttle. And I've played close to 4 games with this. 3 set games. And you can see there is no wear and tear on the skirt. Talking about Mavis 350 shuttle, Mavis 350 is much better than Mavis 10 shuttle. The reason being that is a wooden cork, so it won't destroy your racket. And these recycled corks, they tend to break the string of your racket, not very often, but they do. And plus the flight, let me tell you about the flight. The flight of this Mavis 10 shuttle is close to Mavis 350 shuttle. I mean, it is close to a feather shuttle because it is not traveling much. Reason being the thick the skirt of the shuttle. Now to Mavis 200i, the skirt is really really thin, as I told you, so it travels a lot. If you hit a shuttle very very slowly, I mean not with very power, it will also go out. It can go out. There is a possibility because as I said there is not much weight in the shuttle, but in the shuttle there is a bit weight because of this heavy, this thick skirt item, and that is why it is traveling really really good. So this was my initial expression. I'm really happy with this shuttle. If you are going for Mavis 350, then that is good, that is the best shuttle. But if you're going for 200i, just add 100 rupees more and you'll get this shuttle, and it will last longer than this 200i. So this is a budget buy if you are looking to go for 100 rupees plus. And if you have less budget, you can go for it if you can't go for Mavis 350. And so just hoped you liked my video. If you did like, I hope you will stay with me, and for rest of the videos stay tuned, and I'll be coming up with more videos in the future. Bye bye for now, and stay safe. Please wear your masks.